All right, now for our options, what we want to do is we want to do the second one from the, wait a minute, we want to do the bottom one, which will be set the DNS, the DNS suffix, and the wins, and say OK. So right now, we're overriding DHCP for whatever reason, and it's hard-coded in there on every workstation. Unless we have errors, of course. Of course. And it looks like it ran successfully.